all through that speech, I was getting texts from Tories saying, well, that's it, I'm doomed now. One former cabinet minister just saying, this is absolutely diabolical, he looks like a fool.
Tory MPs are still furious. I'm getting messages one after another. They weren't expecting this. They don't think the timing's right.
Furious Conservative MPs are working tonight on a plot to call off the general election by replacing Rishi Sunak as leader before Parliament is dissolved next Thursday,